A clue.
You found out the clue? Really? Where? Where's the clue?
There.
There is a clue, and it's on this tomato sauce. You don't need our Halloween edition handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook. Wait.
Okay. First, an oval with a line below for the lid. Then this shape for the container. And a tomato with a little stem on top. There, sauce. Hey, we have all three clues. You know what that means? We're ready to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Come on.